Italy's popular chef Rubio, whose curiosity for food and culture has led him all over the world, is in northern Guatemala, visiting an indigenous Quechua community.
Assistere alla cerimonia è stato sicuramente intenso, non mi aspettavo una cosa del genere, ho potuto solo farne tesoro e guardarla in rispettoso silenzio.
Sapere che queste persone che ho incontrato erano i diretti discendenti dei Maya è stato molto emozionante perché sapere che hanno mantenuto e conservato le loro tradizioni per me è un qualcosa di incredibile.
Since ancient times, the Quechua people have inhabited these tropical cloud forests. They see agriculture as both physical and spiritual, where the act of planting is also an act of creation. Now, with climate change, they are struggling to grow their crops. To see how they are managing to conserve their traditional foods, Rubio joins local farmer Rosa in the making of an ancestral Mayan recipe, caquique, a spicy
Hello.
turkey soup.
Ra.
Ra.
Like many others in the community, Rosa's poultry was decimated as increased temperatures brought with them new diseases. With training, she learned how to vaccinate her birds, and with her own kit, she is teaching her neighbors the skills. Through a project called Pro de Norte, supported by IFAD, the International Fund for Agricultural Development, over 40,000 indigenous farmers like Rosa are acquiring new skills to adapt to the changing climate, as the project director Gustavo Pereira explains.
El programa busca reducir esa vulnerabilidad de estas poblaciones al cambio climático dentro de las otras acciones que tiene para ir mejorando las condiciones de vida de las y los usuarios. Entonces, cuando entramos a acompañar con asistencia técnica, procesos de capacitación y el proveer de incentivos ambientales, permite que haya también un cambio en el comportamiento de las comunidades.
As advocate of these new practices, Rosa has planted 25 different native species of trees on her land. She has seen how trees reduce the effects of climate change, providing shade and nutrients for her crops, and preventing soil erosion as rains become heavier and more erratic. And her concern now is to pass on her knowledge. Back in the kitchen, the preparations start and Rubio lends a hand. The turkey pieces are placed in boiling water and then in goes the chili.
Ponemos el chili. Chili, esto es picante.
Ra.
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 Ra, picante.
Riquil.
Chili peppers are widely used in Mayan cooking, but recently local plantations are drying up due to the excessive heat. Following Rosa's example, these farmers are growing taller plants in amongst their chilies to provide shade and keep in the moisture. Their production is up, and now they have enough to sell. The cooking continues with chopped tomatoes and onions, crushed garlic, and freshly picked herbs.
Perché non stai llorando?
Adesso.
Ah, un passo más lejos. Ok, así.
Ci comando.
Ah sì, ah sì. Mi duele la schiena, però sì. È molto importante che le donne Quechua rimangano qui nelle loro terre per coltivarle, per tramandare sia le tradizioni, ma spiegare anche alle nuove generazioni come preservare l'ambiente. Sa. Attraverso i piatti sicuramente non si può cambiare il mondo, però si possono veicolare i messaggi e poter raccontare al mondo un problema molto più grande come quello del cambiamento climatico e di tutto ciò che ne consegue, credo che sia qualcosa di importante, quindi sono orgoglioso di essere stato chiamato da IFAD per questa missione.
Non sape come dirlo in spagnolo, però in italiano non ho mai mangiato un tacchino così buono.
As the environment changes around them, these farmers are finding ways to adapt and for the time being can maintain their ancient traditions and recipes.